ride this bike path every day, right down to Bristol from East Providence. And it's a beautiful bike path. There are some bad spots. The state has been taking care of some of the bumps, but there's a few bad areas that need to be taken care of.
And what's it like when you go over them, and what do you do when you get to them?
Well, I ride on the grass because I don't have enough padding in the back. So it's you have to get off the bike path and get on the grass. It's a lot smoother ride.